So coming to the state fair, something I did not expect this year was crab fritters. Being from Iowa, seafood isn't always the freshest thing we come across. So a little hesitant, but super curious because I have an abundance love of seafood. So here we go. We're gonna try the crab fritters and the mystery sauce. It's crabby, it's frittery. The sauce is a little overwhelming, but other than that, I think it was kind of worth it. You decide.